we can select elements based on their ID, CSS ID. For example, in this code demo, we have short code in JavaScript as well as code in HTML. And if we check the code in HTML, we can find a div element with the ID MSG. Meaning we can just type $ and pass over a string starting with the MSG. And here we get the specific element, its ID is MSG.